100.
Isa ka sa kainan mo na solan?
So the fun going out in a high school reunion is seeing the people who were close to all those years ago and re-exploring the relationship of the past. Ladies and gentlemen, may I ask you to please stand? May I have your mouth for a sense of opening prayer?
And let us put our presence to our God. Almighty God and Heavenly Father, we thank you so much, Lord God, for this wonderful afternoon that you have given to us and for the good health that we are enjoying now, O God. Thank you, Lord, for the presence of our batch 2013 wherein we celebrate we are having this celebration, the batch 2013 reunion. Thank you so much, Father God, for we are gathered here this afternoon, Lord, as we continue, as we move on to our program. May your presence and may your Holy Spirit abide us always until we end our program. All this we ask in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Happy birthday!
Mag-welcome song Santa! Ready, go!
Hey, hi guys. Good afternoon. Wala akong under, ako na din. So, our mission is inspirational message to know I. I know we have our own inspirations in life. Dili literally ha, ako ang inyong inspiration. So, I'll just tell you something I learned sa life and I want to learn to do. Diba in life, naaman dyan tayo mga ups and downs, expectations versus reality, and all you have to do is accept those things. Everything happens for a reason, and everything is planned the Lord. Naaman nakita sa Facebook, ang life daw muratang nasa isa kabut. We can always choose to maneuver left or right, but di kita maka-atras. And another example is ang life muratang tubig sa nasa sapa. The water flows continuously, but it can never go back and extract. Murara na sa atong life, na we always have choices to make. We can choose this and that. We can always do good or bad. And we know every decision has its consequences. So we must be wise with our decisions. And let's be true to ourselves and to others always. For it's better to be hated for what you are than what you are, than loved for what you are not. Be yourself. People don't have to like you, but you don't have to care. And we always have insecurities about success to others and problems. Na dyan na pirmi ang problem sa atong life, dili lang dyan tayo magpadala and pabuilding. Just like the saying, sheep don't sink because of the water around them. Sheep sink because of the water that gets in them. Don't let what's happening around you get inside you. And bring you down. Pero magbabadyo na sa point para buwan ang takabalo sa atong buhatan ba? Kasi sa na itong optimistic pero mag-roll mo dyan ta, especially ka nang wala. Wala tayong madulan and masyaran sa atong problem sa life. Mag-share na po itong saying, in times of confusion, if you are running out of choices, be reminded of one thing. Prayer changes everything. God is always with us, graduate, even if makasalatan niya. Kayo lang tagpasaylo and He will always accept us as His sons and daughters. So, moral guru na kayo, taas na kayo. Merry Christmas and advance Happy New Year. Let's enjoy this time nga pagkayo sa ta. God bless you, Lilay National High School Batch 2030.
Okay, so remember that the most valuable antiques that we have are our dear old friends. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to move on to a special song number. Song number meaning na ay mukanta. Okay. Asa mo itong mukanta ni Ray? Ah, sige. Ihatag na ito ang tayo sa itong dear old friend, Mr. Angie. Binigra siya. Bye. Section Garnet. Diesel Teta Section Garnet dire. Isa ka na advice sa tong Garnet? To J. J. Section J. Sarata ito nyo si RJ, si Carlos. Ano mo si Juan? Asa, time na na siya sa Pearl. Okay, next is Section Opal. Opal. So, karon 4th grade 10 gapon si Mama Alnis. Okay, next is Section Pearl. Under ni Ma'am Buelia. See, wala na si Ma'am Buelia, pero at least ato siya na experience ang iyang teaching. Oy, Pearl, Section Pearl. Tindog mo.
Wala ko.
Wala ka, no? Wala sila ka, Pearl.
Lagyan niya, white room.
Okay, next is Section Ruby. Under ni Ma'am Daimil, Ma'am Dipolo. See? Ikaw siya nito ito, Jai? Nagpapag siya mo, ikaw mo ba? Okay, next is Section Sapphire. We have Solan and yours truly from Sapphire. Wala na kailain? Dito mo na ang atong SSU President! Wala pa si Aldrin! Ay, nagkaduol naman mo! Atras kumain! Yes.
Last
ang group 1. Filipas kasi.
Nah, dapat ni.
Mapito na sa outro.
Yun na.
Ako na
edit. Alam kita ko.
I'll stop it, I'll speak.
Yo!
Selamat kayo sa iyong kayo kanyag.
Oh,